Another misconception about ISO which most of the people have is that when you increase the ISO, you are letting in more light to come inside, or you are making the image brighter and stuff like that. Basically, what you need to understand is that when you increase the ISO, you are in fact managing in less light. You are not letting in more light to come inside. You are managing in less light. You are getting the same light, you are getting the same effect in less light compared to what you were getting in a lower ISO. If you are taking a shot at 100 ISO and you are shooting at f8 and 60th of a second, you increase the ISO to 200. Now you can manage the same shot at f8 and 1/25th of a second. So you get one shutter speed higher. So it means in less time you can get the same exposure. So the amount of light coming inside is not more. In fact, it is less when you increase the ISO. Another misconception people have is that they use ISO for compensating the light. See, exposure compensation cannot be done with ISO. I'll tell you why. When you are taking the shot at 100 ISO, you have f8 and 60th of a second. You increase the ISO to 200, you have f8 still because you are shooting at aperture priority, and you get 1/25th of a second instead. But in terms of the exposure, both are exposed in the same manner. Both are getting, the image looks as bright or as dark as the previous one. You increase the ISO more, the image still looks the same because you have increased the ISO and you are managing in less light. So when you want to make the image brighter or darker, the method is not to change the ISO, but to use exposure compensation button to change the corresponding shutter speed. By changing the ISO, you are not achieving anything. You are not making the image brighter or darker, because the idea of changing the ISO is to manage the same exposure in lesser amount of light. That's why you are increasing the ISO. You are in fact amplifying the signals, and you are artificially increasing the light levels and getting the same effect, which is why you get noise in the final image.